On behalf of the administration of the Kuwaiti Specialist Hospital and Rafah Governor, we are presenting our great thanks to Islamic forces establishment for the donation and the contribution which they have presented to our hospital, which is in the form of essential drugs which they have provided us. Actually, we are, because of this war, number one, and because of the people who have been evacuated from the northern areas and Gaza governorate towards the southern area and Rafah governor, actually we are receiving plenty of patients, more than 1,000 patients daily, and they are in need for excess of the drugs. And number two, the for the medical disposables which we are in need. All medical disposables are needed. All types of drugs are needed, both for the acute cases, for the infective diseases, and for the chronic diseases. Because of the people who are complaining and suffering from chronic diseases, they have all been collected here in Rafah, and they are coming to us. They are reviewing our doctors. Actually, we have shortage of these drugs, both for the acute and both for the chronic. This is number one. Actually, Rafah is in need for CT because there is no CT still in Rafah, and Rafah, because of the great number of patients, the great number of people, and because of the injured people we have received, we are in need, in actually urgent need for the CT machine in addition to the MRI. We are also in need for the C-arm, which is needed for to make the orthopedic operations in our hospital for orthopedic patients. Actually, we are receiving plenty of patients who are suffering from fractures, and they are in need for C-arm in the operation room to be able to work and to operate on them. This is number two. Actually, I concentrate on the drugs. All types of drugs we are in need. The drugs which we have received are appreciable. We are appreciating them, we are thanking them, and I do hope their donation will continue. I do hope that their contribution will continue, because every day, as you see, plenty of patients are coming, and we are expending much of the drugs and disposables, and this is why we are in need every day for supplying us to be able to present our medical message to the population who are in need for us.